The way Dan starts, it looks like he's just about to attack her. He's like,
yeah.
Literally. I'm like, Dan, wait for her to back handspring. Oh, bro.
It's not far off, dude.
Nope.
Sorry about that. I didn't have my beaver stance.